One philosopher asserted that he knew the whole secret. He surveyed the two celestial strangers from top to toe and maintained to their faces that their persons, their worlds, their suns and their stars were created solely for the use of man. At this assertion, our two travelers let themselves fall against each other, seized with a fit of inextinguishable laughter. That's when Voltaire's Micromegas in 1752. In the 17th century, there was still some hope that even if the Earth was not the center of the universe, it might be the only one.
Salam Sumbilan, Aesthetic Face, Prison.
So you've been sleeping in his bed, tossing and turning. I know too well. And with those riches get to your head, I know you've been thinking of me instead.
I'm not going down.